it needs treatments which are more deeper acting and which go more to the roots. Yeah. And here we have a method available. Meanwhile, it's also good published and it's also well researched. You mentioned it that we belong to one of the European centers which is using the method of so-called apheresis. And when we see also in our diagnostics that this we know also from other chronic infections, that the people have a high load of antibodies, that they have a high load of antigen antibody complexes, which we know from autoimmune disease, then this wonderful plasma cleansing method, which is a bit similar like the dialysis, is super, super helpful. And also from research, it was shown that specific also factors, inclusive the spike protein, we can remove from the body, and we cannot remove all, but we can remove a big amount, and then the self-regulating processes, they are much more effective.
So with INUSpheresis, you're able to cleanse the spike protein?
Yes, it's also able to reduce the spike proteins. To cleanse completely, it's impossible, because you know they are not only swimming in the blood and in the plasma, they are also partially bind in different structures. But with the method, we reach also the brain, we reach also the juices which are in and around the brain. In this direction, we are also very successful regarding this neurological and cognitive problems. And I have seen a lot of patients. I'm super happy to have such possibilities available. Directly on the same day after the treatment, they are much, much better, or they have a loss of the symptoms. Yeah, this can happen. Yeah, but it's different. We must look, and it depends obviously also from other factors around this main problem which we see, of course.
So can you kind of, INUSpheresis is probably a new word to a lot of, if not all, people listening. Can you kind of walk through what the procedure is and what exactly it does? I think that would be really helpful.
I'm sure many people know, perhaps from friends, from persons from the family, when you have severe deficiency of your kidneys, then the conventional medicine, and this is also saving lives, has the so-called dialysis available. Dialysis means, and this is a similar thing how we do, that from one arm the blood comes out. It goes through a kind of a, I would say, washing machine. Yeah, it's a special filter system. Yeah, we use filters, but much more complicated when you compare with a coffee machine. It's more complicated one. Mm-hmm. And then on another side, the cleansed plasma goes back. We do not touch the cells, the red cells, the white cells, or also important other components from the blood, because with a so-called separating filter, immediately the cells, they go back. This is super important to underline.